Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Pepe price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. The Pepe here slightly still below all of the moving average with their stochastic natural position. The daily chart basically also break all of the moving average here. Another way, another move already break the moving average 7, 25, and 99. A one-way chart like this going in the pink one in around moving average 25 here, 743 US dollar with the RSI stochastic natural position. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Pepe price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. The Pepe here slightly still below all of the moving average with their stochastic natural position. The daily chart basically also break all of the moving average here. Another way, another move already break the moving average 7, 25, and 99. A one-way chart like this going in the pink one in around moving average 25 here, 743 US dollar with the RSI stochastic natural position. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.